And soon we will be saying ooh and ah as fireworks light up the skies. And the Valley Today's Abby Furchner is live from Memory Fireworks this morning with more on how they can get the party going. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, Jordan. We have a lot of goodies here, and I'm here with David Reuter at Memory Fireworks right off of exit 56. And the kids, they always need something fun to do too while out at the lake for the 4th of July, and you have a lot in store.
That's right. We got the smoke balls, we got the poopy puppy, we got the backpack you're wearing. We got LED bracelets. For every bracelet we sell, we give $1 to Make-A-Wish.
Wow.
We got LED rings, all kinds of stuff to keep the kids involved.
There's honestly so much, and I'm going to put this down really quick and take the backpack off, and let's just kind of talk about what's in here for kids, because there's a lot in store, and it's all safe, too.
Yes, that's true. There's snaps, there's snakes, party poppers, smoke balls, sparklers, a little bit of everything in this guy.
That is just so much fun. But when it does come to the finale or other things, you have that as well, from fountains to roman candles.
Yeah, that's right. We're home of the three L's and one of them is largest selection.
There we go. And we actually have one of those grand finale big fireworks. What are we going to be seeing here in a few minutes?
This is the big time, the Trump cake. Okay. So it's going to be a little bit harder to see with how light it is, but people will get an idea. It's big.
And how many shots are in this one?
16 shots.
Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. This has just made me so excited for the 4th of July. I absolutely love fireworks shows, and the grand finale is always the best part. So we're going to step aside here once again, and we are at Memory Fireworks. They have a ton of different locations, but we're at the one here on exit 56, and come and get your 4th of July fireworks. But we're going to step aside. We're going to see what this bad boy can do.
Big time.
Big time. Oh, there it goes. Whoa.
So it is a little hard to see on this Monday morning, even though we got some cloudy skies out there, but you get the point there. It does look like a pretty good thing if you want that for your place, but always remember when using fireworks, please be safe. Abby Furchner reporting live. Thank you very much.